1, 2, 3, 4. Well, my heart knows me better than I know myself, so I'm gonna let it do all the talking. I came across a place in the middle of nowhere with a big black horse and a cherry tree. I felt a little fear upon my back and said, don't look back, just keep on walking. When the big black horse said, look this way, he said, hey little baby, will you marry me? But I said, no, 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 no. I said, no, no, you're not the one for me. No, 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 no. I said, no, no, you're not the one for me. Heart had a problem in the early hours, so I stopped it dead for a beat or two. But I cut some cord and I shouldn't have done it, and it won't forgive me after all these years. So I sent it to a place in the middle of nowhere with a big black horse and a cherry tree. Now it won't come back cause it's all so happy, and now I got a hope for the world to see. And it said no, 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 no. It said no, no, you're not the one for me. No, 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 no. I said no, no, you're not the one for me. My heart's forsaken me, yeah, yeah, yeah. Big black horse and a cherry tree. I can't quite get there 'cause my heart's forsaken me. What is